Welcome to
the girl's bedroom.
Bedroom two.
Now then, what are you doing today in the bedroom, girls?
We are doing last to leave the bedroom wins. Okay, 100 ringgit. No.
From
no,
who?
No, 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 no. This last to leave challenge, the winner gets to control the loser for 24 hours the next day.
Oh, interesting.
So I'm not leaving. I'm leaving when she leaves. And I'm leaving when she leaves.
Wow.
So, we've made a few rules. So we could only bring 5 items with us to help us survive this challenge. So Leah, let's see what you brought with you. So the first item I brought is my headphones. Not earphones, headphones.
They're headphones. I keep calling them earphones.
And you can adjust them how long you want. And I like to put them...
Yeah, because you've got a small little head, so... So that's your first item. What's your next item?
Hello.
Hey.
Your next item?
What's your next item?
Hey, yes, this comes with a plug, so I can plug in my phone.
All right.
And speaking of phone, I bought my phone. That's
right.
My second item.
Okay. Number three?
And number three, I brought my favorite book.
All right.
And I'm on page 45, yes.
Right, number four.
Speaking of book, I wrote a drawing book. That I've done weird things inside, but there's some black.
And you don't want to show?
And, of course, I need pencil. So, I was doing my homework, and I was too lazy to put my pencil case back, so...
So that's your 5 items. Good luck with that. Lauren?
Me. Item number one is, of course, my book.
Can't live without that.
Okay.
Next.
So, item number two, earphones.
My earphones.
Yeah, I used hers because she doesn't even use them.
Yeah.
I got them for Christmas.
Yeah. And item number three, when I'm bored, I play with a fidget spinner.
That belongs to me. We're
not sure, for sure. Okay.
Okay. So when I'm bored, I play with the fidget spinner because it helps me with my boredom.
All right.
Item number four is this storybook that I'm in the middle of reading.
Okay.
I don't know what happened. Page 8. Huh?
In the middle, more like at the start.
Yeah, that I just started reading. And my last item is Connect 4 for when I get bored.
Yeah.
I'm sure I will
pick you. Fighting talk from Lauren.
I don't want to say anything.
So girls, you're staying in this room. You can use the adjoining toilet over there.
Yep.
And you can just walk around, try on your clothes, play with a snake, anything in this room.
Yep. And
say hello to Blackpink up there.
And yeah, that's my dress. And you gotta hang your stuff to it.
There, you can do a little fashion show and everything.
And I think we're gonna put a bed sheet here to make
okay.
It more cozier.
But you know what you can't do, girls? You can't go out this door. You know that, don't you?
You lose!
You better get back in before it starts.
5, 4,
okay, 3, 2, 1. The door is closed.
That means we can't...
That's it.
Wait.
You're in. We're starting. Right now.
Now?
Right now.
Now?
Okay, good luck.
Wait, we can leave off camera, right?
No.
No, you can't leave off camera.
This is the last to leave challenge and you can't leave no matter.
We're doing it properly.
Mwah.
Okay, girls, good luck. I'm out. You stay.
Bye.
All right.
No, please. I beg you. Off camera, I want to leave.
No, you're not going to leave off camera. You're going to do it properly, girl. Hey, this thing was your idea.
Yeah.
Lauren's idea.
It was yours.
No, Lauren was like, when are you doing the last of these houses?
And you wanted to do it today. So, bye. No,
you wanted to do it.
All right.
She wanted to do it.
You wanted to do it today. No, you didn't.
A movie, and Leah here really, really wants to leave, but she doesn't want to lose. using the laptop for Roblox.
And she could play Roblox for hours.
And Lauren watch movie 1.5 hours.
Because we brought the laptop up. We brought the laptop up to watch movies, not to play Roblox. Got it, girl. Falling to the dark side. Next song.
So guys, it's almost 7 now, and I've been eating some roller coasters. And how about you, Leah?
I have nothing. I had nothing yet.
So we both want to go down and have some proper dinner. So we were thinking, what if we went out at the same time?
And so like no one controls everyone, so we don't have to go arguing and everything.
Yeah, and no one would win or lose. But I don't want to control our day so bad. So we're still having a little discussion if we should leave at the same time and no one wins or loses. Ugh.
Down like,
hey, you bring me down, you bring me up, you leave up.
Wait, what?
You don't you want the food?
Yes, please. No, please. No?
We have some French fries with tomato sauce and some sweet corn filet.
Oh my gosh.
All right, is that okay?
Yes.
That'll keep you going?
Yes. My channel came from.
She didn't even know that I've got sweet corn for her. Don't get on the bed.
Okay.
Thank you. Turn the blood in my veins up.
Leah, you got a sweet card. The blood in my veins up. Ooh. Weirdo. What?
You got sweet corn.
What? Sweet corn.
Hey, you break down, you break
down. Oh my goodness.
Blackpink in your area. Blackpink in your area.
Ain't a bad girl, I know I am. And I'm so hot, I need a fan. I don't want a boy, I need a man. Click, clap, bada bing, bada boom. When the box, tell me more than I, bada boom. Put your ass up, know you got a dome. With the numbs under the coat, pick up, pang, pang, pang. Pang, pang, bada, bada, pang, pang, pang. Jigam, now we a truck, better, ta, ta, ta.
What?
Ness on the bottle full of
honey.
I'm leaving. For Lauren.
But why would you do that to me?
Why are you so...
What? Leah has left the challenge!
Okay, I bet.
And you know what that means?
I can leave too. I'm out.
But why did you do that?
For you?
But why?
You're annoying.
I'm annoying?
How annoying?
Very.
So guys, thanks for watching the video, and I hope you enjoyed it.
Yep.
So stay tuned for the next video of me controlling your day.
Yep. And please subscribe up there somewhere.
Yep, subscribe to our channel. And yeah, like the video. Comment down below what other crazy challenges we should do.
Yep, and if you want to do like 24 hours or less, will you just
comment down below.
Where? But no. Not something stupid like inside the bathroom.
Okay, bye!